Well, I just did the craziest jump of my life.
Good morning. It is 9:37. Oh, starting my day. I'm gonna get ready and then I'm gonna go cliff jumping.
I'm on the long trek. It's about 2 mile walk in, but you're gonna walk through these beautiful pastures. This little turtle, this little guy. Here's the entrance. So I just got past the gates, another half mile before I get to the bottom. So I made it to Calavarcas. I think that's how you say it. Look at this water, look at it. I jumped over here yesterday. We got the cliff jumping squad. Right now we're walking over to the arch. This is gonna be dope. This is high. This is higher than I remember. One high arch, but we're gonna do it. Lowy's gonna jump. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Oh, it's so high. I'm a little scared to do a gainer. Gotta go big or go home. We'll see what I do.
Start again.
Just gainered it. About 60 feet. It's definitely the highest gainer I've ever jumped. We're just chilling in the Mediterranean. So I got to it and it's super intimidating. You get there and you're like, ooh, like, do I want to do this? First I thought I was going to do a gainer. And then I went there, I was like, I don't know, this is pretty high. Like if I land on my back, they're going to have to call a helicopter to rescue me. But you know, I was thinking like I'm here. I might as well do it. Might as well send it for the boys. Mom, I'm super sorry for this, but I did not die. Yeah, this is pretty memorable. I'm just a happy man. All right, so I'm down to the bottom now. Woo! Whoa. Apparently the tour boat, they came to see me. Yep, they came just for me. They're probably pissed off that I'm sitting on the rock in front of their picture, so I'm gonna move just for them. This is definitely one of my favorite places. You got three caves. You got that cave. You got this cave right here. And then you got this little cave right there. It's like hard to explain how cool this spot is because you got this grotto. It's like a little pathway to the underworld. And then you got this big old wall of rocks that kind of blocks off, gives you some privacy. And then I got another cave over there. And then I got the massive arch back here. Went through this little hole. Hopefully it leads somewhere. Here we go. Whoa. I'm not freezing cold right now, and there's no sun, but it's okay. I almost didn't come. My friends bailed and I decided to come by myself. And you know, while I was here, I met up with some great friends that I just met. Talking to Mercedes, she's the lady that owns the Airbnb where I was at, and she was telling me, you know, you just gotta do things, you know. When you get older, your minds get contaminated and you think that you can't do things, you know, you just can't like take a random trip. I think you just gotta be spontaneous sometimes and you just gotta take those jumps, take those risks of faith. And you'll make memories that'll last forever. Like, I'm never gonna forget this moment where I'm just in this, like, absolute, I'm just in this cave, arch, grotto thing, and it's like, magical, it really is. So awesome. So, fairly for the experience, I challenge you to do something crazy, do something spontaneous this year, that you won't forget. Most importantly, just say yes. Just say yes to more things. I think that's something we're a little afraid of. We just say no. Or we make up some excuse if we can't. So just start by saying yes to more things. Have you ever seen Yes Man? Learn from that show. Just don't do things with a dirty grandma. Oh, baby. My favorite place in the red here. This little grotto with the giant archway that I jump over. Man, I spent a long time in there today. You got all these sailboats. We got the cliff that I jumped off right there. most ideal place to do backflip, but we'll do it anyway. Oh! Backflip fell! Ow! I mean, look at these rocks. It's gonna tear my hands to shreds. It's tearing my feet to shreds. It's destroying my Jerusalem cruisers. You know, since I'm in the Mediterranean, I gotta look like Hercules, right? So I gotta do little push-ups on this side cliff here. Yeah. Oh, look good while cliff jumping, baby. 1, 3, now get that side turn. 4, ow. Now, time for the splits. Splits. Let's see if I can pull them off. I don't think I can. Nope. I should have brought a tripod on this trip, but I was too worried that it wouldn't fit on the plane. Dang you, Ryan! This is the Mediterranean we all imagine. I mean, I can't believe I'm here. Just thought the water is so blue and it's so clear, and it feels so good. I didn't want to leave this place. You know, even though I'm sunburnt and I haven't drinking anything all day today except for seawater, I'm kind of hungry. Like, I'm going to miss this place. You know, I don't know when the next time I come to a place like this. There's not anywhere like this near United States, that's for sure. Life's great. We got cool people. I'm meeting people from all over the world. Just having a good time here in Mallorca. That cave leads to the underground tunnel, and then that one leads to the tunnel that you can see through due to the arch. And then that one, I couldn't figure out, but I did cliff jump this one. Pretty fun. Anyways, it's been a good time at Cala Barques. I'll be here soon. That's right, my friends. Just vlogging for YouTube, bro.
Nice.
Yeah, man, we'll connect our channels.
You guys got a channel?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just me.
It's you?
Where are you from?
You famous? I'm from Utah.
No, not famous.
What you doing here for vacation?
I'm cliff jumping, man.
Cliff jumping?
So I just met these random Germans. I'm vlogging, people. I'm vlogging. It's been a good day today. I'm heading out. Gonna go get some drink. But anyways, life's good. Life is good.